Alright guys, so I'm starting this vlog off on my phone because I didn't even think to vlog today. It's 11 o'clock, I've been out of school for about an hour and a half now. And I went and got the Starbucks, and now I'm going to help my buddy with his truck. And he has a car with a badass sound system, so I'm gonna record some there. I'm meeting him at AutoZone. And then afterwards, I think I'm gonna go hang out with Dylan. So I'll probably pick you guys up when I get to my buddy's house.
To admit that I was wrong, and I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding.
Alright guys, so you just saw like a little edit. My buddy has an Eclipse G2 Mitsubishi. It's stick. I'm gonna show you guys the interior, and then he's gonna send me a video later on of the sound system because it's super loud, and his parents aren't too happy with it being that loud right now. So yeah. Alright guys, so I'm sitting in bed editing this video, and I just wanna say, because I didn't do like an edit to this, it's my buddy's 02 Silverado that you guys are seeing. So yeah, and then I'm gonna throw in a Snapchat that I have of him revving the truck up to after the edit. So yeah. The damn chicken jumped out. Poor guys. Picked up my camera from my house. Right now I'm going to Sonic to eat, and I'm gonna meet Dylan there, and then I'll pick you guys up when I get there.
No, not today, nigga.
So we made it to Sonic, and I got this and a Coke Zero.
Yeah, I got that, a cheeseburger, and this.
Yeah, he's kind of a fat ass today, but yeah.
I was hungry.
So I'm gonna eat this, and then I don't know what we're doing. But I'll take you guys along. Guys, so Dylan had to go pick up his siblings. I'm gonna be heading over there in a sec. I'm just waiting on my buddy Connor. I'm sitting outside waiting for him. He's gonna drive separate because he has to work, and we're gonna go over there, and it should be fun. So Yeah, I'll pick you guys up when we get there.
Yeah, I've been going on quite the coffee
reef. What the fuck are you doing?
I've been going on quite the coffee reef lately, the last
Ian, where are we going?
The thrift store?
What are we,
why are we going to the thrift store?
Yeah.
Ian, why are we going to the thrift store?
Because I want to look around. I need some new cops.
Is it because you're a broke-ass bitch?
No.
Bro, no.
For real, this bitch is crispy. I paid $3.50 for this.
Dude, you look like a fucking leprechaun. I'm asking you.
Tell me, though. Am I the crispiest leprechaun you've ever seen?
Shut the fuck up. Okay,
Portland. That's not a truck.
We go. Oh, if you're talking about the one that's right
shopping.
Come on, children.
All right, can I bring this?
Yes.
Yes, let's go.
Yes. That was my plan.
I feel like Faze wrong.
Let me get this.
No, right.
How do you record
it? Let me record
it. No, I got this. All right, now listen up. All right, now listen up. Let's go to him. All right. Dude, this is what's going to happen. All right. We're going to fuck up Ian's YouTube channel because he's
the fuck out of here.
No, hey, you got to get like this. You got to be like. Well, like.
Damn.
Is this fucking recording? All right, guys, so we're going into the Salvation Army trying to find some fire. Right, Connor?
Yeah, sure. Look at me. I'm Salvation Army out, except for my shoes, my hat, my hat.
All right, so we're going in. So I was trying to find some nice shoes, and
Yo, let me see those boys. Yeah, let me see.
We got the Reeboks. We got, what are these, Louis Vuitton?
That's nice.
Get these. Let me see this. I'm gonna school them.
One sec.
On proper fashion. Like, okay, point the camera at me. Hold on.
Wait. Hold on.
All right, let's just get a demonstration. Let's get a showdown of what he's wearing right now, all right? This is 2017 Dylan Klug.
You gotta put a picture of like me from like 5 years next week.
Wait, you record me with these on.
Those are like size 17s.
They're actually size 13s.
Dude, why?
I think you're supposed to wear your shoes in those.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
What are these? What are they for?
Yeah, they're tracked. They're tracked on overshoe. Okay. Yeah, they're for overshoes. All right, let me just get.
Wait, hold on, hit the record button.
Get the record. It's recording.
Yes. Let's look. Go look at the electronics.
Is it recording?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Right. So, can we just take a moment and realize, 2017 Dylan Klug.
Crisp.
We're pretty good. What we got? What are we rocking right here?
What we got? The Nike SBs.
Nice, nice.
We got some PacSun skinny green bullshits.
Ooh.
And a $3.50 shirt.
Oh my god.
From Salvation Army in Southgate.
Shout out to Salvation Army.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna go pick up a new vlog camera while we're here. So if the quality gets even better, I got you. So yeah. All right, guys. So I'm gonna buy a gumball maker or a gumball machine, and also I'm thinking about picking up this PlayStation 2. So hopefully, but if we find anything else, I'll let you guys know.
We got the pickups from
what?
Salvation Army. But all right, so. Ian thought it was a good idea to get a $10 PlayStation, $8, $9 PlayStation. PS2. Okay. Didn't come with a controller. Fuck me, right?
No.
All right. Let's see. What else did you get? A gumball machine. How much you pay for this?
$3.99.
$4 for this bitch. And a crispy-ass, never-worn jacket. I'm not going to pull it out because I don't feel like putting it back in the bag. But, yeah!
I'll pull the jacket out when we get back to his house and show you guys. But yeah, we're headed back to his house and yeah. There you go. And yeah, so I'll see you guys then.
My name's Ian Cole and I like vlogging because it's fun.
Alright guys, so this is the jacket I got. It's an RVCA jacket. If you guys can see it.
What's the question mark for?
It's like been worn like one time. So it was a pretty good snag. I paid $17 for this.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But I'll pick you guys up on my way home. Because I'm going to be leaving his house soon. So, yeah. Alright, guys. So, I'm leaving Dylan's house. I'm going to go home. Probably take a nap. And then I will probably end up doing something tonight. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm going to go. Like I said, I'm going home. I'm going to nap a little. And I want to edit the first part of this vlog. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so I'm texting my buddy Luis right now. And we're gonna tell him we're here. I'm here. And yeah, so we're gonna wait for him to walk out and me and him are going to the mall. I don't know if I'm gonna cop anything because you guys already saw my big purchases for today, but I want to look around because there's some OVO 12 blacks that supposedly dropped today, so I want to see if any of the sneaker stores have them. So just waiting on them. It's so dark. Saw when he gets here. There's that bitch. He walking. There he is. That little bitch right there. Right there. What? There he is.
Who's that?
There he is.
Who's that?
Alright guys, so we went into the mall and I was gonna buy some clothes but I didn't have enough money for it. And I ended up thinking about priorities first and I got Starbucks. I know, $6 on a drink, and he got Starbucks too. But we're about to go into Meijer's, which I feel like almost in every one of my videos I do go to Meijer's, and we're gonna go fuck around in there. So I'm gonna bring you guys along and hopefully we don't get kicked out. Well, actually I don't really care if we do or not, so yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna set up my camera right here. We're gonna race on skateboards down the aisle and you tell me who wins first. Guys, comment down below who won.
I beat his ass. You guys saw me pass that finish.
Just tell me who. We'll go back after this, or after we're done recording here. We're gonna see who won. So yeah, we're doing baseball. Three, or he has two strikes. Bottom of the 10th. You ready?
Yeah.
I think it's time to roll. Shit, that was loud. Alright guys, so I think we made a little too much ruckus here. So we're leaving and I gotta go drop him off. And then I might meet back up with Dylan and we might go to the gym. So, alright guys, so last time you saw, fuck. Alright guys, so the last time you saw me I was in Meijer's. And I'm in Meijer's again, and I'm not gonna get kicked out of this one. So I am going to end the vlog here. I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.